been to Montana before. It's amazing. One of the things I want to do before our experts get into all of the different features of this vehicle is I want to set the stage. I want to let you know where our vehicles play within the industry. So first I want to start with Wagoneer. Wagoneer is our entry into the mainstream large UV segment. This is a segment that is all about spaciousness, utility, and keeping your friends and family safe. Safety is key to our brand, and we have over 120 safety and security features available on our vehicles in this Wagoneer. And they can be the 360 surround view camera so that you don't clip your trash cans like I've done before pulling out of my driveway. It can be the traffic sign recognition, our heads up display, which is amazing for when you don't want to take your eyes off the road and look, but you know what the speed limit is and what you're driving. It's really good if you're a passenger too, watching your husband drive and telling him he's speeding. And when he says, how do you know? I'm like, because I can see over there. Anyways, we offer all of that and more on this Wagoneer. But speaking of more, I want to walk over to the Grand Wagoneer. So the Grand Wagoneer is our entry into the premium UV space. This vehicle is gorgeous inside and out. And one of the things we want to talk about on this vehicle is our premium American craftsmanship. You're going to hear our design staff talk about that. But when you get into this vehicle, pay attention to the expansive American walnut throughout, the authentic metal, the quilted Palermo leather seats that are 24-way adjustable and have massage. And if you really want to knock your socks off, get a massage while you're watching the fireplace across the screens. Because when I brought one home, I looked out my window and my husband was sitting in the driveway in the car. I was like, what is he doing? Why is he sitting in the driveway in the car? I walked out. He was getting a massage, watching the fireplace. I'm like, stop wasting gas. Get out of the car. Anyways, it's beautiful. It's amazing. And about that screen, technology. So technology is key to this vehicle. Up to 75 inches of screen space and display in this vehicle. With that passenger interactive display that I just spoke of, the rear seat entertainment, which has class exclusive, first in the industry, Amazon Fire TV built in. And we also have comfort screens, which are unique to the Grand Wagoneer, and you'll see those integrated in the front and in the second row. Both of these vehicles are L's. So we have the Wagoneer L, and we have the Grand Wagoneer L. The L is long, and as Jim mentioned, we've added 12 inches to this vehicle, 7 inches to the wheelbase, and 5 inches to the cargo. And when we knew we had to create these long wheelbase vehicles, because in these segments, these large EV segments, 15% of the segment is these long extended wheelbase vehicles. We wanted to play there, but when we come to play, we don't just hang out on the playground, we like to win the game. So we are best in class. We have best in class overall passenger volume. We have best in class second row legroom. We offer an amazingly spacious third row. I welcome all of you, short or tall, to get in the third row and tell me it's not the most comfortable third row you've ever sat in. Look at the sunroof too, because we have the tri-pane, so you even have a sunroof in the third row. Really important to these vehicles is the cargo capacity behind the third row. So this is an area where we added an additional up to 15.8 cubic feet behind the third row. This is so important, and you'll hear more about this later in the presentation, but putting your stuff in that third row and having more room than you ever knew you needed. So, of course, we couldn't leave out towing. So we're best in class towing with up to 10,000 pounds. So. Amazing, and that's on the L models. So with that, I wanted to talk about the spaciousness, but as Jim touched on, we have the engines as well. So we're introducing the new Hurricane engines, and the Hurricane twin turbo is standard across our Wagoneer lineup. And that engine is going to offer you 420 horsepower and 468 pound-feet of torque. Really amazing. Coming over to our Grand Wagoneer, on the L lineup, you're going to get the Hurricane Twin Turbo 510. That's 510 pounds, or not pounds, 510 horsepower with 500 pounds of pound-feet of torque. So phenomenal. Like Jim said, we cannot wait for you to drive these vehicles. We cannot wait to hear your reactions. Very excited about it. So with that, I won't talk too much more, but I just wanted to make sure that as you're listening to the rest of this presentation, you just keep some key messages in mind. Number one, capability. Number two, American premium. Number three, spaciousness, comfort, driving dynamics, and technology. So with that, I'm going to hand it over to Taylor to talk more about this beautiful vehicle.